English League Cup. Arsenal 2, Norwich.
Hi there, Alan. It's Egg for Boats, and welcome to Fish Today. Today it's Bradford, it's Manchester United. Good luck, Chester.
That's been a poor start for the team. We all thought that the Champions Cup players, it's early days, but you're looking for them to back sooner rather than later.
Nico Casilla is the goalkeeper. Alvaran starts with Pep central defence. Hero starts with Marco Asensio in the central. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United. David De Gea starts. Shaw starts. Inside Matteo Darmian in the fullback position. Michael Carrick plays. Schneidlin in the centre of the park. Nathan Ibrahim is the linebacker today. Such a great ground this to broadcast from. You don't feel the privileged person to be full in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite. I mean, stands just go on vertically. They seem to so close to the pin. It's for intimidating for the visitors.
They seem to have moved on a little bit. They've seen the best in the world. In that Galactico, they do get the best players in the world, but there's more of a right wing to what Rome is rather than a collection of individuals.
Yeah, you wonder if they've been into it, Barcelona.
Saint-Germain with 9 points. Second, Juventus with 4 points.
Uh-huh.
In third, Bayern Munich, 7th. In fourth, Valencia with 7 points. In Atletico Madrid with 6 points. Sixth, Chelsea with 1 point. In seventh, Tottenham, 4th. Eighth, Real Madrid with 4 points. On the table, Sheffield United. With point. And then up the 10th sector, AC Milan. Notes that at Middlesbrough, no points.
Experiences for a footballer actually playing at the same stadium with so many wonderful Real Madrid performing. The dream that you played here for Ireland.
No, we didn't play here because the Spanish went there, games in the ground. So Seville, I'm three playing in the Val, never happened, but it's a privilege to play.
Whatever the game, putting on
Ashford, a unique experience for a footballer, something to be treasured for.
It's a lovely moment for you as an individual and for all the family. Let's hope they play well out there today.
Who's the best Spanish national that you've faced in your budget? Great, yeah, it's them.
He did so good, I think, down the years, but remember, little Butch Reganio, he top class finish.
Well, then the high back.